and I'm a jewelry designer for Bows and Whistles by Elle. Basically, it started because I got very ill and couldn't do anything except lay in bed all day and decided I needed a new hobby. So I started making jewelry and figured why not sell some of it. My inspirations come from all sorts of stuff, you know, movies, animals, especially my two dogs, friends, musicals, just anything really. My favorite part is just coming up with different color schemes and just making a pile of beads into something beautiful that people can wear. For my work, I'd really like to use my work as a way to raise awareness for the conditions I was diagnosed with, which are Ehlers-Danlos and postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. Hopefully more people can get diagnosed before they become really sick like I did. Hi, my name is Lindsay and I'm a raw artist.